Hi, this is my quick down and dirty installation of homemade 3D printed candles for my garage windows. As you can see, we've got a nice set of eight. They all operate independently of each other. They operate off of one ESP8266. You can see they flash in and out semi-randomly. We've got them hooked up to a battery pack. See how long that lasts. And of course, a WeMOS.